Here in this video, we will going to discuss that which among the following is not an example of microevolution. So if we talk about the microevolution, it occurs in a small